Hi students, today's lecture I am writing a program in C programming language in Dive C++ software to compute quotient and a remainder. First, I start writing a program. Click on file menu, then new and source file. Click on source file. Source file will be open. Here I start writing a program hash include stdio. Dot h means the standard input output header files are included in this preprocessor directory. Entry of the program int main. Here I am using int main function, means it returns any value. It's terminating the program easily and within the flower brackets. What you want to display it on the screen, what you want to get the result from this program, that all information you have to write in this flower brackets. Here first you have to declare the variables. You have to know the variable declaration. Data type space variables. Here I am using the data type, that is integer. Int space variables. Here I am taking four variables. Dividend. Dividend, comma, divisor, comma, quotient, comma, remainder. Here these four variables I'm taking to find out in the quotient and the remainder values. Here printf. Printf is an output device. It displaying on the screen what you want to display on the screen. Enter dividend colon. Here end of the line, end with the semicolon. And scanf. Scanf is an input device. What you are displayed on the screen, that information is scanned inside of the scanner with the help of the format specifier. We are declared the dividend is a variable. That variable is declared inside of the data type, that is integer. I know the int data type format specifier %LD, and I am giving a address location to that store the variable dividend. End of the line, end with semicolon. Press enter. We are printing one more thing also, that is divisor. In printf is an output divisor. Here I am entering enter divisor colon, end of the line, end with semicolon. And scanf, the divisor is also a variable that is declared inside of the data type, that is integer. Format specifier is a %LD divisor. Percent divisor means I am giving a address location to that to store the divisor value. Press enter. And here I am writing a formulas to find out the quotient and remainder values. Quotient equals to dividend divided by divisor, end of the line, end with semicolon. And we are find outing one more thing, that is remainder. Remainder equals to dividend percentile divisor, end of the line, end with semicolon. That information we are displayed on the screen with the help of the, here I am writing with the help of the printf to display that information, quotient and remainder values. Here quotient equals to %LD / n, and comma quotient, end of the line, end with semicolon. Then we are printing one more thing, that is printf. In the printf remainder also we are remainder equals to %LD / n. We know that / n means the cursor, it will move automatically next line. Remainder, and end of the line, end with semicolon. Press enter. Here we are terminating the program. After completion of the program, we are terminating the program. Return 0. Why here I am writing this return 0? In we are entering of this program with the help of the int main function. Means it returns any value after completion of the program, that program automatically terminating. Now I am saving my program. Click on file menu, click on save, and I know first I am selecting the source file of the C program, and now I am giving a file name b1.c. b1.c is a extension of the file name, and b1 is a my program file name, and my program is saved with the help of the name file name dot c, file name dot extension of the program. Here file name is a b1 and the extension of the program is dot c. Our program is a C program. Here I am execute my program to check any errors are there in my program to compiling. Click on execute and click on compile. Here in my program zero errors and zero warnings are there, means my program successfully completed. I know that result from this program. I will know that result from this program. Click on execute and click on run. Here command prompt will be open on the screen. Enter dividend. Now I am entering the dividend value, that is 15. Press enter. And one more thing is there, enter divisor. Now I am entering the divisor value, that is 3, and the quotient value is 5 and the remainder value is 0. My program is successfully completed. Okay.